with. That band is incredible. That band's amazing. That band's a huge inspiration for me. This next song goes out to Andy from Praise. Yeah, fuck yeah. I wrote this song at a time in my life when it seemed like everything I believed in, everything I ever counted for, was just falling down one by one. I felt like I was the only one left standing. And sometimes you get to a point, call it the bottom, call it what you will, where you know you have no other choice but to stand. This song's for anybody who's ever been down and picked themselves back up. Start with yourself. Just the average, just don't fly. Thank you to Dog Chains for playing, for helping us out. It's been cool. We met those guys years ago, and it's cool. What? And especially for this lovely bass guitar. Thank you. I don't know if other bands say this shit or not. I feel like I say it a lot, but I fucking mean it. It's really fucking incredible to be able to come here from where we're from where we came from, and do this and meet so many people and play shows like this. It's fucking incredible, and I thank you guys for doing it. I want to thank Robert and Ulf for helping us out, and for Masha for helping us out, and Mike for putting us up last time we were in Berlin. It's really fucking cool, and again, this isn't some bullshit that I'm just saying to fill time, but there is a community to this. And when they say more than music, this is what they're talking about. People have different politics, people have different social standing, but what it's about is relationships with people you may otherwise have nothing in common, because we all come from the same roots, create the same fucking tree. So I want to thank you guys for being a part of that, for being a part of my life.
Thank you.
only two more songs. That's all we know. That's all we got. Holy shit. Is there any water? Oh, that's cool. If you got water, throw it out, take it out of our door money or whatever. Somebody's gonna die. This is a real old song. This is from one of our earlier 7-inches. And this song was the simplest way I could put into terms what it means for me to be in a band. I grew up in a real small town, not unlike Liechtenstein, maybe even smaller. And I don't want that shit. You all like bubbles? I don't want that. And it's awesome. I always felt like I was always kind of quiet because I just didn't think anybody was listening. And then I found punk and I found hardcore and I found that there was a room full of weirdos just like me and they were willing to listen to what I had to say. And it's the simplest way I could write a thank you about that. To sing along, it's real simple. It's called Hear Me Now.
Thank you.
We only know one more. Do we know that? This is it. We only know one song. Hey, Anthony, your guitar's okay. Hey, Praise, me and Mike and Austin. This is Chris and Dan, by the way. Chris and Dan are in Praise. Me and Mike and Austin just flew out here. Those guys let us use their stuff, which is no small favor to ask. We have a tendency to break them. A lot of hard work goes into something like this to make it easy for a guy like me. So I want to thank anybody who was involved. You know who you are. Robert, Ulf, Masha, this venue, Antwerp, all the people in Antwerp, all the kids in London, Insist, Dog Chains, everybody. Anybody that came out to the show, stuck around in this hot room to hear us. We really only have one more song. This song's about empowerment. It's called Counterpoint.